هو هيمسك عليهم طبعا. هذا بيج بانج ريتيا سمدينا ايش كاكيت واي
We'll be right back.
iOS. There's no way we can do it. We need the tree, but we did the budget go. We had to spend it on the urgent need of the city. We need more. You know what? I'm out of the tree. I don't buy it. There is one place. It must be where this dude keep all out of it. Look, I have marked the spot on the map. Option going for the tree. Magic all in order to restart the workshop, we will need magic all called material. It's time to start ball competition going for the tree. Rewardnya ada 12 material. Oke, kita langsung misinya. Kita langsung menuju misi kedua, yaitu going for the tree. Oke, kita main di normal dulu.
Thank you.
Thank you. CFD. CFD tenang. Kojengkang. Oh, CFD lah, pasar kojengkang we urang mah. Orang Sunda ieu. Lanjut. What's your plan? We are going to be armed to the teeth when troll come. Our spear are sharp, our shield are solid. Where do we get spear and shield? We have ox shop, but we do not have a blacksmith. I have a swan to lend us a hand. But he has not arrived yet. Sometime something must have happened. We need to know what get to it. Now you want me to go on a wild goose case? Any advice? Naon deh cina. Tenang lah. Take this rune. It's quite elementary and might be useful. And how to use it while you are looking for the blacksmith? New magic lightning. Voice. Now you want me to go on a goose case and end place? Oh yang tadi ini ya. Specialist, the blacksmith should have already arrived in the town, but he is nowhere to be seen. Look at him and take him to the town. Wow, jadi blacksmithnya belum datang, seharusnya bisa datang. Cuman sampai detik ini belum kelihatan. Cari dia, bawa dia. Jemput dia mungkin gitu ya bahasa Indonesia nya jemput dia, bawa dia ke kota ini segera katanya. Oke, jadi complete mission, misi yang kali ini adalah the search, pencarian. Reward building bang house. Apa itu bang house? Nggak tahu gua. Langsung aja kita klik new mission. Oh, kita lihat dulu yang sebelumnya ini. Ternyata nggak ada bintang, nggak ada apa ya. Ini bisa kapan aja. Tapi di sini ada achievement nih. Nah, sebelumnya ada. Oh, ini ada selendangnya nih. Nah, ini nggak ada selendangnya. Nanti bisa diulang ntar lah. Baik, kita langsung lanjut ke misinya, yaitu the search. The searches. Termasuk according to the local population, a series of scuffle took place on this clearing. They notice the blacksmith there. Okay, jadi katanya ada blacksmith di sana. Kita langsung. The map is loaded. Click to begin the game. Okay.
Thank you.
ni pagar lang yan. Lupa na langsung. Tuyok nun ya. Oke, di sini. By one strip zero damage kerusakan damage meningkat satu poin. Nah kalau level 2 damage bonus ikas from 1 to 1-1. Oke, paham? Enggak apa-apa. Oke, jadi kali ini ada archer shooting discount. Ini harus update dong Dexter City, jadi jarak panahnya itu makin lebar, makin jauh. Oke. Apa lagi? Oke, bah, ada apa lagi, bah? The city has been rebuilt. The fit walk has been subdued. Archer and mercenaries have joined the army. What's next? Apa lagi? Now you have to do a mission of great importance. I will be waiting for you by the castle. I will tell you the detail there. Oke, ini apa nih? There is an ancient technique of calling spirit of defense. For this ritual, we need the crystal of life. It turns lifeless into life. Let's get the crystal and the spirit will join us. Wah, ini jadi semacam memanggil roh ini. Gak bener nih, gak ada ajaran kayak gitu, gak ada. Jangan dicontoh ya, ini cuma mudah-mudahan cuma permainan doang. Why didn't you use the power crystal before? Are you kidding me? Can use what I don't have? Logo and find it. Oh. Why did you choose me for this mission? Why indeed? I could choose as well and trust the administration of the city to this stone which wit is quite as good as yours. Yet it is not annoying me with stupid question. Sombong banget nih aki-aki nih. In search of magic, find the crystal of life required to summon powerful elementals who will help to protect us from troll attacks. Oke, drift. Dia ada misi baru di sini. Drift. Rewardnya koin 40, 35 lumber atau wood atau kayu. is a small problem that is not yet left in its crystal. 17 has excelled out of it. Saya orang Sunda jadi agak susah ngomong bahasa Inggris. Jadi seperti ini, and it is that all skill fall into three categories. What is it? You choose what far trade wizard or lord treasure. Whatever choice you make, you will get access to incredible skill. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Betulkah? Betul. By the way, you are free to learn skill of different class. Tell me in more detail about the wizard part. If you choose it, you will master powerful spell much as meteor shower, summon elemental, teleportation, and many more. You are able to cast off 2 spells at a time, while your mana point and mana regeneration will increase substantially. You will learn how to do a mission using only magic and you will be able to buy extra MP. MP di sini adalah magic point. Ini yang tadi ya. Loh, ada yang gak kebaca nih. Oke lah, intinya ini pohon buat apakah mau ngepet pasukan, mau ngepet wizard, ini skill kan ya. Mana stock damage atau treasurer. Ini treasurer itu berhubungan dengan harta kekayaan. Bener. Mudah-mudahan ya. Oke, so di sini ada hal-hal yang baru untuk diupdate. Oh, ini apa ini? Oh, ho ho ho. Amin. Summon lebih cepat katanya 0,75 second. Gila, enggak ada satu detik amat. Parah. 2. Oke, kita bikin modalnya cuma 25 kayu. Nah, kayu belum produksi lagi ya. Reward. Hey, you can escape. New quest. Klik go. Jadi kita ambil emasnya. Ayo, kita seru apa ini? Oh, hahaha, apa ini? Troll have attacked our mine. They demand some crystal back. Help us, we didn't take it. The trolls, they have all gone crazy in their forest. We don't have friend in the lodge. Here we go. Apa maksudnya? Gak dapet ya? Tadi gak pernah dapet satu. Ya Allah, apa-apa deh. Which way are the dwarf mines? If you happen to lose your bearing, I will help you. The dwarven mines are near to the forest of gloom. I have marked it on the map. Oke, jadi Shaki ini udah nandain di map katanya. How do I learn more skill? Doing quest and mission will be collecting petals of experience. Which you can exchange for new skill or level up with the Tree of Wisdom. Wow. What do I do if I decide to learn a skill? Spell, click, presto. Spell, click, and presto. You forget what you knew. After that, you can learn new skill instead of the old one. Click on the blue button with arrow on the left hand side of the screen. Pusing. Banyak banget nih invasion. The forest of gloom, the best defense is offense. Bangun suatu surat. Kita coba bangun. Wah, langsung naik level 2. Oh, gitu ya. Jadi yang hijau ini nih poin bisa didapat ketika level naik level nih. Paham. Ini riset. Oh, riset yang bisa. Harus menyelesaikan kalau satu. Apa ini? Enchanted warrior attack faster and for a few strike. Okay. I have problem feeling a companion for a co-op mission in any place. This button of enchanted may walk, click on it to open the chat window. You might find someone online. No. Okay, jadi ketika di munculnya browser saya malah membuka aplikasi ini nggak bisa di capture ya di sini soalnya. OBS-nya saya setting apa tuh ke Warstone, jadi nggak bisa lihat. So di sini fitur mail ini masih belum berfungsi sepertinya. Sepertinya ya. Oke. The voice of a man is the voice of no one. Ini kalau denger itu keren gitu udah kedengerinnya ya. Cuman nggak tahu nih apa tuh artinya. Oke, kita langsung main aja. Kita langsung main ini ya, The Forest of Gloom sama collaboration. Player name 21 can be created in the arena. Apa nih maksudnya arena tuh di mana tuh? The Forest of Gloom. So, crystal magic power still temporary is an event after the summer event. Yeah.
Thank you.
You can upgrade class spell for skill spares. Some wizard skill affect the power of spell as well. Okay. Battle on the middle. Okay, lanjut atau stop dulu? Tapi kayaknya di stop dulu karena permainannya mungkin akan lebih seru. Bisa tanggung jawab kalau misalkan ada sesuatu yang terjadi sama gua ntar. Oke, yang pasti game ini Warstone TD namanya, Warstone Tower Defense, game yang patut dicoba karena ini saya selama main game Tower Defense di Warstone ini banyak fitur-fitur baru, so yang buat doi demen banget sama game strategi wajib coba. Oke, sekian dulu dari saya, terima kasih. Udah 1 jam lebih 5 menit saya main game dan awak-awak depan kalian. Kesempatan nanti mungkin gak bakalan pakai voice. Kalaupun pakai voice, kepaksa, harus nunggu dulu. Guys ya, terima kasih. Jangan lupa subscribe. Jangan lupa share juga video ini. Kang Yadi ini orang tua ya, suruh yang nge-game gitu kan. Ayolah, terima kasih lah buat kalian semua yang udah nonton video ini. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.